ever remember, but I picked up Sabrina and I stopped at Panda Express and I came downstairs and I'm like, who the fuck ordered Panda Express? It was me.
I love Panda Express.
I picked it up. Edwin's like, remember I came with you and I made you stop? And I was like, yeah, that's what I got. I got Panda. Because her friend lives by University in Sunrise where the new one is. I don't even remember. And I was mad because I didn't get orange chicken.
I don't like that so too much.
Hey, guys. When you guys hop on, say hi. All right. Hello. Good morning. I'm going to start in 2 seconds. Good morning. I'm at Paragon Pretty. Hey guys, okay. All right, so I'm gonna just start. When you guys hop on, just say hi. I'm here, I'm at the salon, I'm here really early, but since there's the holiday hours, I wanted to go live and let everyone know what's going on here. Rebecca and Linda are in the background.
Hi!
Hey! They're there. They're doing Linda's nails. So this is as quiet as it'll ever be here. It's my chance. I bet people are commenting and my Facebook isn't giving it to me. Because the girls watching, my Facebook is being retards. They would be saying hi.
What?
Like the people on, like, I don't think the comments are going through. Like somebody could be commenting and I'm not seeing it. Ugh, Facebook did that the other day to me. Alright, well, I don't know if the comments are broken or what, but I'm just gonna start. I'm gonna just talk to myself if I have to. Or to you guys, because that's it.
We're listening.
Yeah, I don't know. The comments are broken, I think, to be honest with you. It happened the other day. Or they'll come in after I'm live, all at one time. Yep, see, someone just messaged me. We're commenting. Let me go on my... Do you have a second, Rebecca? Could you check your Facebook and see if you could see the comments? From your side? Frickin' Facebook.
The internet here is
horrible. Yeah, but it's never done it before here. But it's done it before to me elsewhere. Frickin' Facebook. Oh yeah, I'm seeing them on my side, okay. Hey guys. Okay. All right, so yeah, Facebook is being retards. Okay. I hate it. Hey guys, okay, so I'm gonna keep looking down because that's the only way I'm gonna see your comments is on my iPad. Because people are commenting. and I don't see him on my phone, but I see him on my iPad. Maybe I can set it up. Will it lean? It's leaning. Okay, perfect. There. Okay, guys, what's going on? Did I get day 5? No, I didn't have any orders for it. And to be honest, I have the palettes that I want and the bold colors. I love them so much. I'm saving my money up for something else. And I didn't get it today. I didn't do this one. I love the colors. I love that new palette, but they're really bold colors. And I don't think I'll ever use them. And no orders came in from my girls, so I did not get in line for that one. I did not get up at the crack of dawn for that. Oh, you know what? Can you hear it? Is the music really loud? Hold on. I'm at the salon, so we have the music on. Facebook is probably going to knock me off of this, too. Okay. I know they don't like music. I wasn't sure if that was too loud or not. All right, I'm going in with concealer, guys. Frickin' Facebook. Hi. Hey, Mish. Is the music down? You can barely hear it. Can you guys barely hear the music now? That was the point. I know we love music, but Facebook will. You don't own that. Okay. Oh, didn't say I did, but. Okay. Blend all of this out. Yeah, Rebecca, sing. See if Facebook will boot me off if you sing. Do you own the rights to that? That's what they would say. My lives have just been deleted before, Lynn, because of my Pandora playing in the background.
Yeah, the live is very deleted.
Mm-hmm. That may be the internet. What are your Thanksgiving plans? Isn't that like Thursday?
Are you talking to me?
Anybody.
What?
Everybody.
Uh-oh, I did it.
Oh, hold on, guys.
Will you get it, bro?
Hey guys, I know, sorry, but I have to, like,
what are we doing? Just a blow dry?
Run the salon at the same time. This is where Liz is multifunctioning right now. We've got Thanksgiving happening. I want everyone to know our salon hours. So I wanted to do a live, say hi to everybody, wish everybody a happy holidays. And this is probably gonna be my only chance this week.
Tomorrow's
better. So, please forgive me if I have to abruptly stop and go answer your phone or take an appointment. because this is, you guys are getting like up close and personal on a day-to-day with the life of Liz at a salon, at least for the first hour of my day. Usually it's completely really quiet. But it's the holidays, so it's not quiet. Ever. You guys hop on, say hi, say hi, say hi.
11:30 or 12:30.
I hope everyone has a really happy holidays. I can't see comments. My comments are not working on my iPad now. So if you guys are saying things, I'm not getting any comments anymore. This is very annoying. Let's try it again. Let's see if I can hop out and hop back in here on my iPad. Because I feel like you guys are commenting and I'm not seeing them. Again. Oh, yeah. There they popped up. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, French toast. Oh, my gosh. I have to... Hold on, guys. I have to catch up on this convo. You guys are having a good convo and I can't see it. Whoa!
Laundry
is going. Hey, Tammy. Oh my gosh, Burger King French toast is my favorite. We're not doing nothing. Okay, sorry. I just had it. All of that came up all at one time, and I had to catch myself up on that convo you guys were having. Just lean this up against the mirror there. See if that'll work. Because I'm not getting any freaking comments live. They're not coming in live at all. Very annoying. I know. Do you love it? Rebecca finally got her computer working again.
I feel human again.
Yay! Did you like finish playing with it and like figured it out?
Yeah, what I left. To figure it out, but you know what? I think I deleted. So now, if you need to search for something, because remember we connected all of emails. I think I deleted all of Paragon Pretty emails too.
Oh no!
So you have to go in the trash and search for things. When you
oh, that's okay though.
Do not delete the trash.
Yeah, don't delete the trash.
Oh my god! And I've been slowly moving things over, like
the important things. Because a lot of that is spam. Just so you know.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of Paragon Pretty emails are. Bum. Linda's getting her nails done.
She's got a pinky nail that's longer than a Christmas tree. And
I just got a visual on that.
And it hurt because it's fresh. It's a fresh one.
That was funny, Rebecca. I like
it
that was
like a
that was a perfect visual. I ain't gonna lie.
It's pointy too.
That was really funny.
It's her tool.
That's funny. She says she loves that one. Did you fix the other one that
it's
broke?
It separates the hair. It's like a tool. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm not seeing the comments again. I think I'm going to have to just give up and catch up on all the comments at the end because I'm not getting anything.
There's no other way for me to file. Like, I don't put pressure, it won't file. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Nothing.
I know, but it's still hot.
This is
that
so
nice. Tall eye.
I love these girls.
Oh, my titty. I stepped on him this morning. Did you see how cute he was, though, in the sink?
Oh, yes.
That's him every morning. And when I don't pay attention to him, that's when I turn around and I see.
I don't see any comments.
Maybe they don't want to see her titty.
Her titties.
No, can you check yours, Rebecca, really quick?
My nails need to get done, child.
No, when you have a second. It's not right now.
I saw people commenting earlier on there when I looked.
Hold on. I may second guess ever going live here now, because this is ridiculous.
We not doing nothing. Facebook is, somebody sent you an eggplant. Eggplant.
Yeah, I got it.
What kind are we doing?
The three dots only say to save video, edit privacy, which I want it to be public, or to press the no comment thing, and I don't want to press the no comment thing. I want to see the comments. And Facebook is a big eggplant. Seriously. Is the air on? Because I know this halo lamp is on me, like, severely, but I'm hot.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. But I am hot, though. It might just be this halo lamp blasting.
It is.
On my face. Yeah. I didn't think so.
So it would go on.
I didn't think it was me.
Who's gonna cut the cheese?
Who's gonna eat the... Oh yeah, we have a bunch of cheese I need to cut up for snackies.
Oh my god.
Uh oh, somebody's getting something delivered. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna just start setting my makeup here. Right under the eye. And I just got my lashes done yesterday, so I'm staying away from eyeshadow. But I'm gonna put a little highlight underneath my eyebrow. Because I'm very red. Okay, let's put a little bit of concealer underneath.
There is a sensitive wiggle
right here.
My leg's going 90 miles an hour.
And then I'm gonna take it and put it on this side. And I'm gonna take my concealer brush. I'm gonna get closer to my eyebrow. Okay, I will. I love you. I'm sure it's gonna be something either about Facebook or... Is it a funny meme? Am I gonna laugh? I want to laugh, Mish. Okay, so I don't know if anyone local's on. I know a lot of my unique girls are on with me right now. But, and everyone else that's local is probably either at work or sleeping. So they're going to watch on replay. But salon hours are pretty much normal except for Turkey Day. We're going to be completely closed like everyone else. And then we'll back resuming business hours for Friday, Saturday. Now for Christmas, we have no idea. So you're gonna have to stay tuned for that info. I don't know, what are we gonna do? We have to look at the schedule, Rebecca.
Well, we do Christmas Eve, so.
Yeah.
I'm not working Christmas Eve or Christmas Day.
Yeah. What about the New Year's is what I'm more concerned about. Because that's like normal. To be off on Christmas Eve and stuff.
Work New Year's Day, but...
I think New Year's Eve.
Will, like, close a early,
right? That's what I was thinking too. Okay, cool.
You're gonna work Christmas Eve? I know.
Oh no, it takes, I have to cook, yeah. It takes all day to cook that stuff.
Get him his wife's jacket!
Oh, no, I don't know. What. Who are you talking about?
His wife. Lon, come here. I have Lorena's jacket. So come get it when you're done.
Oh, yeah, Lorena's jacket. That's right. Hey, boo! I dropped something. I don't know what I dropped.
It was on a cat. The counter. She left it here a while ago, and the last time I saw you, I forgot to give it to you.
She definitely loves these wrappings.
You know what you need to do? Wrap and give it to her for Christmas.
Oh. Ooh, that was boom.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No, she didn't. Yeah, she did.
I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with my hair. I gotta blend a rum of. Let's blend that really quick. Where's my brush? Y'all, that new number 7 palette, it had the wrong name and was marked wrong. What does that mean? Mishi. I'm so late on all these comments and I apologize, but Facebook, I'm looking at my iPad, which is down here. Got no comments on my phone here. I have a feeling I'm not gonna see anything till the end. I'm not gonna get this conversation that you guys are having till the end. I can't wait for turkey day. I'm hungry already. It's about as much eyeshadow as I'm gonna give myself today. Some bronzer.
I loved him in Polo.
That's it.
So I would buy out any Polo crap in any of those like discounted stores for him. You know, it's funny, when he grew up, that's all he would wear. He still likes a lot of their pajamas and stuff.
Okay, let's blend it all out. Listen, when I grew up, I wore sweatshirts and hoodies like that, too.
Okay,
to school?
You didn't cover your head.
Oh, well,
and,
no.
And
I didn't wear them.
String,
but
like Kenny from South Park, okay? And
that's his personality.
In 100 degree weather. Well,
there went my iPad.
Uh-oh.
I forgot there was a hole on this cart right where the handle is. Oops. been there for a while. Where did it?
You woke up in a crazy
mood. It's this slight cold weather that we have. Slight cold weather. Oh yeah, that is funny, Susie. I wish I can laugh at comments. I like that one. That was funny. I know it's so late, but none of my comments are working. Yeah, Tori, I don't know, girls, I don't know if you guys are still watching or if this is really late on the comments, but Tori on our family page posted a really pretty picture using the purple, blue, and white on the palette. I was, like, really obsessed. Hey, Daze. How are you, my love? I know you need to come see me. Where are you at? So a little trick that I do when I don't want to wear eyeshadow is I brush a little bit of blush right up in the lid. I just did my lashes, so I can't really touch them. Now I'm going to just put a little bit of highlight. I love the colors of that palette, guys, but they're just, I don't think I'll ever wear them more than once. They're my favorite colors. They're just not what I wear. So I didn't grab it. I may change my mind if they come back out with it. But I don't know. I don't know with that one for myself. And I didn't have any pre-orders. Like I said, it's crazy at the salon. So I'm missing almost all the pre-sales. Like I wanted the eyeshadow sticks, and they sold out by the time I got on. I was in the shower, and I missed it. Where's my highlight? Oh, here she is. Stick a little bit right here.
Then I don't eat mashed potatoes because I'm not eating it hot.
Ooh, I can't wait for some mashed potatoes.
I'm not making mashed potatoes.
I'm making mac and cheese.
I'm making twice baked potatoes.
Ooh, can you save me some of those? Because they're going to be gone by the time I get to your house. I hate when that happens.
If they eat all those potatoes, I'm going to be disgusted by
them. Oh, you're making that many? Yay!
They, like, hide them, though. Like, as soon as they go out...
I love those twice baked potatoes you make, girlfriend.
They're really good. I
used
a sharp white cheddar, and it was onion, butter.
What about that rum cake?
That I roast and I mash it together and I put in bacon, like a maple bacon, and then some more cheddar cheese on top.
Ooh, stop.
It's really good. But white cheddar. It has to be white cheddar.
I'm like fasting before Thursday.
I'm getting a juice cleanse for after.
So yeah, I'm going to need that too.
The Saturday Christmas, we should all make a dish and bring it in.
I'm here for it.
Okay, I'll make twice baked potatoes.
I don't know, do you guys want me to make the same thing I make every, like, for my family? I always make the mac and cheese.
Lovely.
I know, I don't know if I want to do that.
Some balls.
These girls behind me. I blame them for my insanity. I just grabbed my lip color.
No, I haven't texted him either. I didn't text him much. But you see, I'm not one of those kind of people. Yeah. I'm on the phone 24/7.
No, I know. Really.
What?
I call you.
So we got a new deal dropping today for all my beauty babes. Today is the addiction palettes.
I got this shirt that is so cute. It's all newspaper.
Oh, cool.
Black and white.
For you girls that are in my beauty group.
The buttons are in red. So I gotta get my heels put on, my red shoes.
I broke my shoes this weekend.
Get into my beauty group for all those deals.
What were you doing?
Dancing.
I know, and those are cute shoes too. I can't believe they broke.
I danced, and my whole booty hurts now.
How'd you break them?
Dancing?
I don't know. I was walking in construction, I think.
Construction?
Yeah, like downtown is construction on the sidewalk.
Oh.
Hopping over.
Hey, Jill!
I literally hopped over one of those plastic barricade things to get to the Uber.
You deserve to.
Oh, that definitely broke your shoe.
I was like this. With the heels on.
She's very dramatic, guys. All right, let's finish the highlight.
I'm very proud of me.
You did it gracefully. No.
Yep. And with a skirt on and nobody saw a thing.
Nuh-uh. Mm-hmm. She can be graceful at times. So this is not a very colorful look, but it's my simple look because, like I said, I got my eyelashes done and I can't put eyeshadow on for 48 hours because I can't wash my eyes for 48 hours, so I work around. Yeah.
Thank goodness, I thought you were talking.
I am, because none of the comments are coming through. Or to you, because you're listening.
I listen.
Jesus is listening. Let's see what I'm going to do here. I need to do something with this.
Of course it is.
All right, guys. I got to figure out what I'm going to do with my hair. And I think I'm going to get creative with this a little. Because I gotta do something here.
Yeah.
and hide these roots. So I hope everyone has an awesome day. Happy holidays. And if I don't see you guys before Thanksgiving, happy Thanksgiving. And I know this was a weird live. I'm in the salon. It's a little crazy. But I wanted to hop in, give everyone the 411 on our holiday hours for the salon. And that's about it. We've got clients walking in as I speak. So this one, I gotta hop off. Bye, guys. Love you. Bye.